Thank you, Carrie, and good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Preston Bradley Hall in Chicago's Cultural Center for another Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is underwritten with generous grants from the Peggy and Steve Fawcett Foundation, the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, and the Pauls Foundation. And today's broadcast is sponsored in part by Tony Patisserie and Cafe, located in downtown Chicago, just steps away from Millennium Park at 65 East Washington Street. Our guest this afternoon is pianist Inga Kashakashvili, and the program is entitled Circle of Waltzes. There are 10 pieces on the program, all of which are very short, so we will announce as we go on, but they include pieces by Scriabin, Prokofiev, Chopin, and Villa-Lobos. And coming to the stage now, Inga Kashakashvili, to begin our program with the Waltz in C Major, Opus 39, Number 9, by Lucio Clementi. Waltz in C Major by Lucio Clementi. Our next piece, Waltz in A Flat Major by Alexander Scriabin.
Thank you.
The Waltz in A-flat Major by Alexander Scriabin. Next, music of Valentin Silvestrov, two waltzes.
Thank you. Thank you.
the waltz from Sergei Prokofiev's ballet Cinderella. Prior to that, a waltz by the American composer James Carlson. And preceding the Carlson, two waltzes by Valentin Silvestrov, played by Inga Kashakashvili. Richard Daniel Poor's Waiting for Chopin. Next, music of Chopin, the waltz in A minor. Waltz in A minor, Opus 34, number 2 by Chopin. Next, we have music by George Oakley, his Night Waltz.
Thank you.
Night Waltz by George Oakley. Next, music of Vladimir Rybakov. Waltz from the Christmas Tree, Opus 21. Inga Kashakashvili, our pianist at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert this afternoon, live from Preston Bradley Hall in Chicago's Cultural Center. Waltz from the Christmas Tree, Opus 21, by Vladimir Rybakov. Our final piece, Valsa d'Adour, by Villa-Lobos. music of Hector Villalobos, Valsa d'Adour, played for us by Inga Kashakashvili, the concluding piece in the program called Circle of Waltzes, all of the music based on the waltz that we heard this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from Preston Bradley Hall. Inga Kashakashvili is Georgian-born. She has performed throughout the United States and around the world. In October of last year, Naxos Records released a CD of hers entitled Wanderer. She has performed at festivals throughout the world, including the Leipzig Music Festival in Germany and the Fête de la Musique in conjunction with the French American Piano Society. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from Chicago's Cultural Center on Michigan Avenue at Washington Street. Please stop by next Wednesday afternoon at 12:15 for another free concert, or join us again by tuning in Classical WFMT. Musicians' accommodations are provided by the Union League Club of Chicago, and for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast was sponsored in part by Tony, Patisserie and Cafe. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, and until next week, this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us, and goodbye for now from